man. Lucky you. It's kind of surprising that you were chosen to hide out and do the bail. If it ever comes to that, of course. Well, David's left you $10,000. If you haven't already, check the back. It should be in there. And, well, if not, then... well, screw it. Let's see here. Wow, I'm going to need to sort this someday. This is a mess. Okay. Here it is. Yes, Lopes left us with some instructions on how to use the camera equipment he accidentally turned on the night before actually enabling the animatronics. So, it says here, you should have a camera panel. He left you with a flashlight. Ah, major stuff. no. He said it will protect you. I don't know. He does have some instructions for tomorrow. Maybe it explains something in there. Yes, the camera panel. You should be able to access the camera panel located on the right side of your office. Go ahead, try it out. In the panel, you should have a power down option. This will temporarily turn off the power to your office. On the panel, there are two buttons. Hovering over the red one will recharge your flashlight, and hovering over the green one will reboot your power down option. That's what he says about it. Cool. Anyways, that should last you for tonight. Talk to you tomorrow, okay? Bye, dude.
Yeah.